How much damage difference between lightning damage versus attack percent planar speed for Akelorn? Let's find out. For the skill, attack percent is better and the difference is 0.6% with 409 damage difference. For the ultimate, attack percent is better and the difference is 4.5% with 16.1k damage difference. With the exact same substats, basically we only comparing the main stat. Attack percent is better here, it is because of her passive already gives you a lot of lightning damage bonus at the point it's starting to reach diminishing return, which means too much stats will lower the efficiency of that stats. But the difference is small to moderate for around 0.6% to 4.5%, and this amount of difference can be compensated by better substats. If you have lightning spear that has much better substat than your attack spear, it can be better. In conclusion, try to use attack percent if possible, but if you have really good lightning spear than your attack spear, you can use the lightning damage bonus too.